Okay, where the hell is this quest? Oh, over here. Legendary. Equal exchange. Oh, the tech store. All right, I finally got legendary. Damage, yeah, that's pretty good. Gonna use this gun for quite some time, I guess. All right.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
There we go.
Okay, we unlock the cheese curl.
As you put the key into the lock, the powerful ancient meteor begins to rise from the ground. Woo! Returning to the heavens from whence it came.
You're really not going to admit you dropped that on accident, are you?
I have no idea what you mean.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Well, can't go there. Because trees are blocking my way. A weeping dankness. Okay, yeah, pretty much done everything I could.
The weep wild engulfs you. Soul energy weighs heavily in the air. You have reached the dankness.
I thought something called the dankness would be, I don't know, danker?
Okay, fine. Just then, all the trees die. And then mushrooms grow out of the rotting corpses. Now it's mega dank. Are you happy?
Just how dank are we talking? I need a dank rank. You gotta rank the dank. If I'm being frank, you gotta rank the dank.
Oh, you need me to crank out a dank rank?
Well, the Franks would say, sank out of sank.
That's it. That's all.
Franks is dank as hell. Can't wait to throw some spells!
This is what's up. Already close. I'm glad I should do that one. Speak a lot, Collector.
When first I heard tales of the holy spell made, I knew it was an artifact of legendary fit only for my mechanical hands. Legends say that after Blast Hammett, god of dragons, fell in love with the powder
and this is the one that I
a single egg, which was forged into the holy
one. I think it's a different one. Okay, let's get it on. Yeah, that one is really good. But my health is kinda meh.
Even better if Valentine hadn't gotten Queen Diamond Luke killed.
Whoa, how was that my fault? And why do you care? You can't even remember her name.
If we go on pillaging like I said, maybe we could have stopped the Dragon Lord. But no, you wanted to play hero.
Okay, vibes are good. Super good vibes. No need to check for their vibes.
Uh-oh, trouble in the party. Be careful. She'd rather blow up everything than lose control.
C full effort. C minus. Now that's more like it!
Now the quiz over here.
We Mervs are in a terrible bad way because of this wicked awful virus running roughshod on us. We're on the brink of extinction. We need some kind of heroic type to help us out. If that's you, Hoss, come on down to our refugee camp. Speak to my wife.
I rescued him, but really, I feel he rescued me.
I'm afeard I can't stay and greet you proper like, but I'm Wife Queen Murfetta, and I'm terrible charmed at your heroic personage. I'm about to head out on a mission, but if you'd lend us your aid, go talk to old Murf. Now, if you'll kindly excuse me, stranger, I have to address the troops. Now look alive, you Murfs! This here mission we're setting out upon is a Murf in danger and then some. That wicked old whiz card done Murfnapped our kinsman.
And there looks some weirdos. You're the Smurfs.
As you command, my wife queen. This whole Murfin situation with Murf. Write the Murf off.
Keep your
Murf it all, I say.
It's so hard to maintain your appearance in the middle of the end times.
Now then, baby!
You can't catch me. I'm the Mushroom Man. I run through the forest as fast as I can, picking and snatching delicious shrooms. Got to be quick or it spells your doom. But I'm very nimble. I'll never get eaten. Oh, there's a juicy mushroom. I'll just... Ah! Ah! No! Teeth! Teeth!
Howdy do there, Hoss. Got the look of a toughest Murf fighter, don't you? Well, that's a sight for these old eyes. We got ourselves a whole heap in helping a Murf in trouble around these
parts. Yeah, so this cousin.
And all our fighters are off at the forward operating camp trying to take back our village. You hear to them blue ones?
Can't say as I have.
They used to be our kinfolk, but they've been infected with something.
Old Murf! They's coming!
Murf it all, the Murf and Murf. Reckon you're about to see for yourself. Take cover, y'all! Them blue ones is a-coming!
To die. Screw that
Murfin
noise!
These are literally Murfin noise. Bro, there's so many people there.
Spell slots are ready!
Can't Murf and believe they found us! This is bad, Hoss. Real bad. Come here. Sure is a Murf and shame to kill kinfolk like that. But there's no cure for the Blue Rage, far as we know. College Murph was working on one before he got Murphnapped by that quiz called Gargle Snot. Which? Murphetta was trying to rescue that smarty pants. She should have checked in by now. Can you go make sure my wife Queen's all right? I's got to see to the other Murphs around camp, make sure ain't no one got bit. Be careful out there, stranger. Gargle Snot's a wily one. Not to be trusted.
If anyone's hearing this, I'm in trouble. Gargle Snot killed my queen's guard, and now he's...
Nope. Everything's fine. We're all fine here. We're just having tea and talking about our feelings.
Gargle Snot is like Karagatha. Okay, what is this thingy? Yeah, I want this one. Got two charges, so yeah. Holy crap, this is like alchemy from the alchemist. I read Mustang. What's his name? Sweet. There's some reference to that or not? Nah. Pretty big, it seems. I will go there after we do this. Oh yeah, there's definitely a cardamom hat. Ah, boy. Freaking smurfs. I grew up watching smurfs, by the way. Where is Black Kid Azrael?
You were supposed to destroy the Murphs, not become their wife queen.
What are you even yapping about?
Don't you see? I created you. I am your father.
Some reference. Yeah, she likes Smurfit.
You know it to be blue. I mean true. Damn it. Shut up.
Gratitude.
attention, stupid little Mervs. If you want to save your beloved wife, Queen, come to the village.
Ooh, I do not like the sound of that ominous chuckle. This is most upsetting. Listen, stranger. Gargle Snot was forcing me to help him with his experiments. I had no choice. But I did discover the truth. Gargle Snot created the Blue Rage virus. It's all part of his grand plan to wipe out the Murphs for good. And I also learned that there is no cure. Our infected brethren are forever lost to us. All we can do now is give them the peace of death. I need you to do something for me. Take this recipe and gather the ingredients around the forest.
Oh, and Murphs, you might want to hurry, or Murfetta could be a bit more blue than you remember.
And Murph Lickin. Murph Murfer. College Murph, please tell me you got some plan to save our wife queen.
I do indeed. I've sent the heroic looking stranger to gather supplies for Gargle Snot's mushroom enhancement potion. If my theory proves accurate, that should aid us in bypassing the barricaded village gate. I'll meet you at the forward operating base outside the village when you're done.
Okay, goblins again. What is the side quest over here?
Spells are up!
You like metal? Who am I kidding? Of course you do! Who doesn't? Well, there is a little battle of the bands taking place in the forest, and it might could use your talents! Do it for the metal.
Lid of quests. Let's continue the Smurf one. Or Murph one. In this scene.
Watch your ear. Gargle Snot's pet crab Azabelle's been spotted in that area.
Oh yeah.
What?
Into the bottom.
No! You monster! Now you listen here. You were a mere nuisance before, but now you've made this personal. Once I'm through with these Murphs, I'm coming after you!
Serves you Murphin right, you.
Oh. We're still healthy, then equal accent. I see. It's lost my health.
Sucking whiz card. We Murphs have been carving out those rooftop shrooms to make our houses for generations. It's like to be a bit defensive.
Down the heat. Looks like much. I'm dead with your reward.
There we go. Yeah, we'll see about this. Yeah, these are big areas. There are more quests over there.
Be wary, stranger. You're approaching the lair of the hate troll known only as...
Escape the hate troll!
Lovely.
Murphs, I've got everything.
Splendid! Reconvene with old Murph and I at the forward camp. The cauldron is prepared.
I'll keep the double-double toil and bubble bath boiling for you.
All right, then. Wait a minute, where is that? Oh. Silly me, should have checked the map first. I thought we were going to do the potion or antivirus or whatever somewhere else. But it's quite closer than I thought.
Thus it was foretold! He didn't beg? Got that going for you.
Good timing, stranger. We've got incoming. On your guard, men.
They're not your brothers anymore. Don't hold back.
All right.
Looks like that's the last of them for now. Come on then, pop them potion particulars in the suit. Presto Murpho, Viola. There you are, one mushroom enhancement potion, piping hot, fresh as a gift.
Wonderful! Now, I've calculated the approach angle and velocity of the combined vectors. Using the potion on that mushroom right there will lead to quite the amazing ride, which should put you in the optimal position to open the gate for the rest of us.
Now, commence to jumping, y'all.
It worked. Now get that gate open so we can land an assist.
Let's do this thing.
Come on, men. We's got to take back our homes and find my wife.
No holding back.
Yeah.
Forgotten before they hit the ground.
Using it to turn Murphetta into one of them things. Wife Queen, can you hear me? Say something, girl. Murph may ride in the Murpher. This looks all kinds of bad. But I think I know what I got to do. I'm gonna cleanse the crystal. Keep them blue ones off of me.
Oh, I blame you for trying.
Hello.
Oh, mercy me! Oh, you did.
Where is the boss fight?
Show yourself! I'm a Murph and kill you for this!
As you wish, daughter. Time for our first and last father-daughter dance.
Calamitous Force!
Yeah, good on.
Good riddance! Come here, stranger. Let me thank you properly. With Gargle-Snot dead and the corrupted crystal cleansed, I think we Murphs can finally start rebuilding our lives. It's a real Murph and shame that old Murph won't be around to see it, though. Truffle Hunts won't never be the same without him. But you've done us a real kindness this day. There's no way I can thank you enough, but I hope this'll do.
I'll fight your ugly nose off!
And a goblin's pulled right out there. Oh, it's not actually this far away.
Get bit! Hey, too uncomfortable, Shane!
Oh my god, so many goblins and trolls and whatnot. BRB.